Hello guys, this is going to be the installation process of the Rosewill N600PCE dual band Wi-Fi adapter. So the first thing you guys want to do is when you have your side panel removed and you're now looking inside of your case, you're going to want to remove the bracket for the PCI slot that's corresponding to it. So since this adapter is a PCI Express based interface in terms of its connectivity to the motherboard, I can utilize either this top 16x slot, this slot right here, which is a 1x slot, or the other 1x slot beneath that. I'm going to utilize the top PCI Express 1x slot. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to remove this bracket right here. Alright, now that the bracket is removed, you are now ready to install the card. Just want to line it up, as you see there. It's pretty much just like installing a graphics card if you've ever done that. And it's pretty much done. So just make sure that it's properly seated and line this bracket up with the hole there. And let's reinsert the case that you use, that you removed actually, to take out the bracket that was there from the case. Now that we've seated the Wi-Fi adapter into the PCI Express slot and secured it down with the screw, let's install the antennas. And pretty much the installation process of this Rosewill N600PCE Wi-Fi adapter is done. So now you're going to boot up into the operating system and utilize the driver disk to install the driver so the Windows can effectively communicate with the wireless card, and then you can go on the web and proceed to do what you please. If you found this video helpful, if you have any comments, thumbs up, post them below. Try to answer them to the best of my ability. Thanks for watching this video, guys. Later.